Terra currency. Terra, the trade reference currency, TRC, is the name of a possible world currency. The concept was proposed by Belgian economist and expert on monetary systems Bernard A. Lyotard in 2001, based on a similar proposal from the 1930s. The currency is meant to be based on a basket of the 9 to 12 most important commodities according to their importance in worldwide trade. Lyotard opines this would provide a currency that wouldn't suffer from inflation. The basic principle emerged from early concepts presented in an article in the French newspaper Le Federaliste on 1 January 1933. The idea to establish a l'Europe monnaie de la paix, in English Europe money of peace, was given birth. The idea was enthusiastically picked up by Lyotard during an educational journey.